The exchange rate for today is out. Today is 13th of June 2019. These are the exchange rates that are on your screen. If you are just visiting my channel for the very first time, kindly click on the subscribe button. Subscription is free. Then click on the notification icon so that you don't have to be coming to my channel always. Whatever information I have will be sent directly to your inbox and your email address. That was it. As always, you know my name is John Paul. These rates that you are watching are from the black market. The dollar remains at 358,361. Meaning, if you have a dollar to sell, the highest you can get for your dollar is 358. And if you want to buy, the minimum you can buy, minimum amount you will be sold to is 361. Some sell 365, others sell 370. But that is the minimum. For the Great British Pound, it is 457 naira and 464 naira. 457 is the maximum you can get if you are selling, and 464 is the minimum you can get when you are buying. And the euro is 400. The euro depreciated a little. The previous amount was 398, but now it's now 400. And if you are buying, it's 407. So these are the exchange rates of the dollar, pound, euro against the naira versus the naira in the Nigeria black market for today, the 13th of June 2019. Now, if you don't know how to exchange your foreign currency, you can contact this Bureau de Change. These are the normal contact numbers: 0809-688-9898, 0809-898-9896, 0909-898-9895. If you contact this Bureau de Change and you are satisfied with their services, kindly drop your comment below this video. If this information posted here has been very helpful to you, can click on the like button. Thank you very much for watching this video. Tomorrow is Friday, the 14th of June. Tomorrow is the close of the official trading week. So, try and visit tomorrow for my video. You have a lovely day. Goodbye.